Later today, a report will make accusations about my personal life. We fully expect that the report being released tonight will include lies and falsehoods. I want to say again what I've said from the beginning. This is a political witch hunt. I made a personal mistake. I engaged in a consensual relationship with a woman who is not my wife. It was a private mistake that I regret every day, that has nothing to do with governing and shouldn't be about politics. But people are turning that personal mistake into a political spectacle and telling new lies about it. But the people of Missouri see through this, and they know far better than to trust one-sided tabloid trash gossip that was produced in a secret report.